Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. In this video, we are discussing some of the technology updates. So the first update: Samsung Galaxy Tab S7 FE Wi-Fi variant to launch in India soon. Amazon listing confirms. So Samsung Galaxy Tab S7 FE Wi-Fi variant to launch in India soon. Amazon listing confirms. Taiwan seeks again to reassure US over tackling chip shortage that affected auto production. Visa buys a CryptoPunk for $165,000. And says it's entering a new era of NFT commerce. Reliance Jio adds 5.47 million subscribers in June, and VI losses 4.28 million. Try. PS5 restock India. Pre-order PlayStation 5 on August 26 at 12 PM. So PS5 restock India. Pre-order PlayStation 5 on August 26 at 12 PM. OnePlus 9 and OnePlus 9 Pro users facing low storage issues due to preloaded app. Google Play Store removes 8 fake cryptocurrency mining apps for tricking users. Trend Micro. Substack to accept Bitcoin payments for subscription to cryptocurrency related publications. Instagram reportedly replacing swipe up gesture to access links in stories with stickers by August 30. So Instagram reportedly replacing swipe up gesture to access links in stories with stickers by August 30. The Simpsons iconic TV now exists as a miniature 3D printed replica. Fitbit Charge 5 promo video leak shows new daily readiness score feature price tipped. Bolt Audio ProBus Q Charge neckband style earphones with a 24-hour playback time launched in India. Cowboy Bebop Netflix release date set for November 19 and 8 first look photos unveiled. Samsung to invest KRW 240 trillion over next 3 years and expand into AI, robotics and more industries. Apple Google's in-app purchase commission dominance likely to be curbed by South Korea. PlayStation 5 refreshed models are lighter and come with a new base stand report. So PlayStation 5 refreshed models are lighter and come with a new base stand report. Redmi Note 10 Lite may launch in India soon as rebadged Redmi Note 9 Pro. So Redmi Note 10 Lite may launch in India soon as rebadged Redmi Note 9 Pro. Netflix unveils 42 original movies for the rest of 2021 and Indian titles to come. Xiaomi is dropping its Mi branding starting with the Xiaomi Mix 4. So Xiaomi is dropping its Mi branding starting with Xiaomi Mix 4. OnePlus 9 and OnePlus Pro users say a system app is causing storage issues. Xiaomi is apparently dropping its Mi binding starting with the Xiaomi Mix 4. PS5 restock India pre-order PlayStation 5 on August 26. OnePlus Buds Pro to be available in India from August 26 and price announced. Redmi 10 Prime launch in India set for September 3, Xiaomi teases. Excel at MS Excel with these 100 excellent shortcuts. Vivo Y33S with 50 megapixel primary camera launched in India. Then OnePlus Nord and OnePlus Nord CE 5G getting OxygenOS update with the performance improvements. Didi suspends UK launch plans amid China crackdown on tech firms. Amazon CEO Andy Jassy set to join executives at White House cyber security meeting. Samsung Galaxy M32 5G price in India and sale date tipped ahead of upcoming launch. Elon Musk says Tesla self-driving FSD beta 9.2 update not great and AI team rallying to improve. Spider-Man No Way Home trailer teases multiverse and brings in Doc Ock and Green Goblin. So Spider-Man No Way Home trailer teases multiverse, brings in Doc Ock and Green Goblin. Facebook to bring voice and video calling to main app testing with a few users first. OnePlus Buds Pro price in India announced to go on sale on August 26. Then Samsung Galaxy Tab S7 FE Wi-Fi variant to launch in India soon, Amazon listing confirms. Taiwan seeks again to reassure US over tackling chip shortage that affected auto production. Samsung Galaxy Tab S7 FE Wi-Fi variant to launch in India soon, Amazon listing confirms. Visa buys a crypto punk for $165,000 and says it is entering a new era of NFT commerce. Reliance Jio adds 5.47 million subscribers in June and why VI loses 4.28 million. Try. PS5 restock India, pre-order PlayStation 5 on August 26 at 12 PM. OnePlus 9 and OnePlus 9 Pro users facing low storage issues due to preloaded app. Google Play Store removes 8 fake cryptocurrency mining apps for tricking users. Then, Instagram reportedly replacing swipe up gesture to access links in stories with stickers by August 30. Substack to accept Bitcoin payments for subscription to cryptocurrency related publications. Fitbit Charge 5 promo video leaks. Shows new daily readiness score feature price tipped. Bolt Audio Pro Bass Q Charge neckband style earphones with 24-hour playback time launched in India. PlayStation 5 refresh models are lighter and come with new base stand. So these are some of the technology updates, and if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.